so as you can see, here's my makeup and stuff like that. But I wanted them to talk a little bit about their business, and I'm actually going to let her sit here, and then I'm going to move.
Check out the videos for our extreme networking and extreme advertising. We definitely tackle it a different way than most people. Runway to prop making, photo shoots, everything.
So how long have you been doing makeup?
I've been doing makeup for probably about 6 years, professionally, and actually making a business out of it and trying to turn a profit off of it. It'll actually be our 1 year anniversary in January.
Oh, so. Awesome. See, getting on the fun stuff, right? So have you had a chance to do, like when I first sat down with you, one of the big things that attracted me after you let me know, by the way, I put an ad out and she basically hit me up going, look, by the way, I understand you're looking for, you know, doing casting calls and things like that, but you know, I do makeup and, you know, here are my links if you never know. And sure enough, it was like heaven said, yes, here you go, buddy. How do you like that? But, you know, I looked at the page and they do really cool stuff. And matter of fact, because of them, I'm considering possibly doing a haunted house scene or something along those lines, where I'm really having fun in my new videos that I'm trying to do for my albums. Effects and stuff like that, right?
Same thing, special effects. I think when I was about 17, I used to do it for zombie walks, and for my friends, I'd go to the Halloween store and pick up the...
Wait, zombie walks? They have those here?
Yes, they have
them. I know they have them in LA, but...
Yep, they have them in Charlotte and all the surrounding areas throughout the year. There's actually one coming up, I think, in December. Most of them are for charity.
See,
we
I
do
don't
those
know.
Too,
just so. About fit in the Grand Canyon. But anyway, so now, professional makeup. Now, have you done like runway or...
We've done a couple. Right when we first started out, before we actually got together and created our business, roughly November or so last year, we did a couple fashion shoots and like runway models for Morris Costumes on a couple of like the big uptown bars like Whiskey River and all of those places.
Oh,
we've
cool.
done some of those and a couple just small fashion shows really.
Oh, awesome.
Unfortunately, a lot of them kind of have their own preset artist for that, mm-hmm. that does more of the glamour makeup like she was talking about, and most people don't think, oh, you can get that airbrushed or mm-hmm, mm-hmm. special effects makes it pop a little more.
Yeah, this is why today I'm going to kind of give them a rough idea of what I want and have them just roll with it, because again, I'm doing two things. This is my first collaboration with them, so I understand what they can do, and the other is just see if I even want to put me, again, in the video. Well, what if I don't want to do it? I want to know what, if I ask a model or someone else to do something, I have to understand what they're going to go through. Now again, even though this is the simplest part of it, I'll at least get a gist.
Specialty is sort of just various things that need little tweaks or anything, but clothing especially and any kind of props.
So tell me a little bit about how you started out.
In makeup or in
Let's start with clothing, because I'm most fascinated with that, honestly.
Well, when I was really younger, my mom used to make me clothes because I wouldn't fit normal kid clothes because they'd be too long because I'm short. Mm-hmm. And so I just sort of learned like tricks of the trade from her and like stitch witchery, hemming, and just various, you know, darting for things that were too small or too wide. And on top of that, I just sort of liked to mess clothes up and make them my own.
Oh, that's good though. It shows, you know, personalized skill. Gotta do that, right? Personalizing clothing. All right, and so basically on the makeup side, what do you do there?
Well, within the company, we definitely try to integrate each other's skills because she'll have her own, Megan will have her own sort of flair when it comes to realism as well as fashionable makeup. And on my end, it's more of a surrealistic kind of vibe on top of, I'm not too good at fashion makeup. Her and I both went to beauty school together, and you can ask her, I was never too good at anything runway or everyday makeup. So.
Could it partially because you didn't believe in it, or?
Oh, I totally believe in it. I'm just not too good at it. But right now we are definitely trying to take from each other. She's trying to give me points.
Makes me in my makeup.
Well then, I'm just gonna leave. But yeah, we're definitely trying to be very interdisciplinary with it, makeup wise.
Actually, let me scoot in closer. Okay, didn't break. No, just kidding. Okay, any way to, let's see. Okay, and then whenever you're ready to talk about your website and business.
What should we say?
Well, we should say things that advertise ourselves.
Okay.
Well, I want us to see us, but you know, I don't want to be all crazy.
I'm from Asheville, North Carolina. Originally, I was actually raised in Atlanta. So, I don't know where I was going with that.
D-Day, it's okay, it's all right. Let's see. Okay,
cool.
Well, I want to make sure I get you. There we go.
Yeah. Okay.
That's the third part person you got to include.
Okay.
So I need you to get comfortable. Okay, so. So where are you from? Damn it. See, I can't, it's a business, so I can't cut off all the phones. You let her sit here and then I'm gonna move. And I'll do a fast motion thing.
Yeah, pretty much just not like a random butt walking by. To Charlotte.
I don't like that angle now. Goal, you know, network, and then you know, get some jobs.
I have like a real
like
YouTube
that.
Thing. Besides really my terrible hitting my phone out of boobs.
My mom used to store everything in there.
Yeah.
Money.
Money, candy.
I'm like,
diaper, rent.
No shame.
Comedy act.
No shame at all.
She started pulling out scarves and sand. Yeah.
Looks like I'm running away from you. No, it's good. No.
Wonderful flower creatures, or we can make nothing but creepy zombies.
After talking to you.
I'm sorry.
No.
I really did put it on silent.
No, it's okay. And today I'm actually want to introduce you to Nicole. I haven't done any shoots in a while, and you know, it's because of my friend Felicia, and of course, you know, everything I do from here on out is going to be dedicated to her over the next 6 months, you know, because I miss her.